You know, one of the beautiful things about the book of Hebrews is its focused and intention on how awesome Jesus is. And you've heard me say this before, that the book of Hebrews is actually written to Hebrews to show them that they don't have to be Hebrews any longer to belong to God. They still can be, but they don't have to live according to the law. You see, in the Jewish religion, the Hebrew mindset, there are certain patriarchs, leaders, individuals that are pillars, and Moses is one of them. And so in Hebrews chapter 3, listen to what the author writes about Jesus in juxtaposition to Moses. He says, "And so, dear brothers and sisters who belong to God and are partners with those called to heaven, think carefully about this Jesus, whom we declare to be God's messenger and high priest. For he was faithful to God who appointed him, just as Moses served faithfully when he was entrusted with God's entire house. But Jesus deserves far more glory than Moses. Just as a person from who builds a house deserves more praise than the house itself. For every house has a builder, but the one who built everything is God. Moses was certainly faithful in God's house as a servant. His work was an illustration of the truths God would reveal later. But Christ, as the Son, is in charge of God's entire house. And we are God's house if we keep courage and remain confident in our hope in Christ." I love this. See, you've maybe heard this phrase before. In life, make it all, only, and always about Jesus. That's what the author says here in Hebrews. Jesus, he is the one who built the house, and you and I, we are that house. We are those whom the Spirit of God inhabits. See, it's no longer that we have to go to a temple or a tabernacle, but see, we are the tabernacle, the temple of God, because of what Jesus has done. He's given us his Spirit. And Jesus, oh, Jesus is better. Jesus is greater. Jesus is that great high priest in our God. So today, as you read Hebrews chapter 3, I want you to not only learn the lesson that Jesus is better and greater, but enjoy that truth. He is greater and better than any other pursuit or endeavor in life. So make it your goal today to know him and to make him known. For truly, Jesus is better.